Hey gang, welcome. Thank you for watching another episode of Ducks Quacks at SPC 11. Very, very excited to share with you this awesome concept that's coming up called SharePoint Express. And who would better to talk about it than people presenting at it and the person who's organizing it. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce everybody to Drashi Patel with the SharePoint product team. And next week, there's this series of mini sessions called SharePoint Express. So Drashi, can you introduce yourself and tell everyone about SharePoint Express?
Yeah, definitely. My name is Drashi. I'm on the SharePoint product marketing team. I'm really excited about SharePoint Express. It's 15-minute session happening in the Microsoft Pavilion of the Expo Hall. So the session will happen during lunch and break times from Monday through Wednesday. We've got tons of great speakers, including Microsoft employees. We've got some great MVPs and some great training partners as well. The sessions are all, I think they'll be super fun and friendly. They're end-user focused, really just about driving productivity with SharePoint. So I look forward to the event and having all of the great speakers participate. We also will have leave behind cards that you can also download on iusharepoint.com after, I guess, Thursday morning after all the sessions are done.
Well, great, awesome. So sounds like it's focused on the end user, getting your business done. And you mentioned earlier when we were talking that if the session's not going on, the space would be more of an area where people can brainstorm and ask questions and talk about business solutions for SharePoint, right?
Yeah, we wanted it to be sort of a creative think space. So we know that SharePoint can do lots of things, and it definitely takes some interesting thought processes to figure out exactly what you want to do with it. So we thought we'd facilitate the creative thinking process by having pipe cleaners and Play-Doh and really going back to the way that we sort of spark creativity and learning and brainstorming. So feel free to bring your side conversations there or chat with some of our needs that we've got on hand. You'll see a full schedule of who will be sort of lurking around the space just outside the space.
Well, great. Well, awesome. Well, we've got a few of the presenters for SharePoint Express. So let's start off with AC since you're up on the screen. You lost your hat, AC.
I lost my hat. I did. I can try and find one if you want me to find.
So tell us, what are you presenting at SharePoint Express, and what are you looking forward to next week in Anaheim?
So the thing I'm doing at SharePoint Express is all around managed metadata. It's one of the biggest things I see is like a big reason why you'd want to upgrade or migrate over to SharePoint 2010. Gives you a really easy way to find your content. So what I'm going to focus on is more from the end user information worker point of view. The idea is showing people how to go through how easy it is to create a taxonomy from the site collection owner perspective. And then once that's been created, then seeing the end users, how they can go through and tag up their content, have their content get surfaced on their different sites and everything once they've gone through and they've filled it all in. And then how you can leverage the taxonomy once it's been created. So out of the box, SharePoint's going to go through and index it. You're going to see things like special search refinements, like an easy way to find your content in really big libraries. We all know that SharePoint can kind of have challenges when you've got really massive libraries with tens of thousands of items in them. Managed metadata is a really cool way to filter this stuff down. So my whole thing is all about managed metadata and showing you how to use it from an end-user perspective.
Awesome, awesome. Well, thank you. What's the one thing you're looking forward to in the conference in general?
Well, probably with the number of responsibilities, I'm looking forward to Friday. It's all wrapped up. No, I've got a couple sessions I'm doing. I'm doing a post-conference workshop as well, half-day post-conference workshop with the developer and platform evangelism guys around SharePoint and Azure. So just looking forward to seeing everybody, meeting customers. We've got a booth set up in my company, so we'll be out there talking about SharePoint training and everything. So it'll be a lot of fun.
Good, good. Yeah, make sure you guys check out Critical Path Training, right? Did I get that right?
That's us. Critical Path Training, giving away a boatload of books and a bunch of about $25,000 in free training next week. So
all right. Stop by. Well, thanks, AC, and make sure everybody watching attended this SharePoint Express session. Veronique, what are you presenting? What are you looking forward to?
Hey, Dutch. I'll be presenting on platform SharePoint permissions. The most common thing that end users do, they end up with access denied errors. So just how to prevent all of that. I'm most looking forward to winning everything that is an offer to be won at SPC. So nobody needs to enter anything because I'm going to win all of it.
So you're eyeing on that Ducati motorcycle, right?
Yeah, that's put in a suitcase.
Okay.
I'm ready. And of course, Disneyland. Meeting the entire press team and handing out all the SharePoint business analysts and handing out every single one of my 500 business cards. So it's
Very good, very good. Well, thank you. Looking forward to see you again. So, Paul, what are you looking forward to in Anaheim next week?
I think probably one of the biggest things I'm looking forward to is seeing people from all over the globe just, you know, assembling and amassing in Anaheim. It's, for me, it's exciting because I tend to meet a lot of people out speaking at the various conferences in different parts of the world. And so to have everybody sort of come together all at the same time in one location, you know, all over SharePoint, it's just exciting. I don't know how to describe it, but it's to me, it almost seems like it's more a reunion party with SharePoint as a theme.
Right.
Just looking forward to the education aspects as well. And also we have some big announcements that we're making at the conference next week, one around our Sharing the Point initiative and what that next tour will look like. And I know that that's something that Dux has worked with us on as well and is an integral part of. And then also a new product announcement, a healthcare product that's built on SharePoint and a new partnership that I'm involved in with a company called SharePoint Labs. So lots of exciting announcements. I'm looking forward to the announcements from other vendors and looking forward to just again, seeing everybody come from all over the globe and get together in Anaheim.
Great. Well, awesome. Looking forward to see you there as well, Paul. So before we wrap this up, again, SharePoint Express, everybody, you got to go and see these sessions, awesome sessions, and to find out when these sessions are going to happen, it's going to be in your attendee bag, correct, Rashti?
Yeah, it'll be in the bag that you can see, but
not
in the mini bag.
Okay, well, good. Well, thanks, everyone, for being available in this such short notice. Looking forward to see you all, and definitely excited about SharePoint Express.
Thank you, guys.
See ya. Bye.
Thanks, guys.